The Newton. Oh, my thought train has left without me. What was I saying? Ah, yes. Ballet dancers. Tiptoeing through the world. Leaving lightest of footprints. Truly most graceful creatures we know. Speak of the toggle. You look same as ever. So, how is little one? A face full of attitude still, huh?
Perhaps you could blow up cobwebs with a little demonstration. Come now to Ziggurat. I will explain everything. There we have it. Excellent digging. Watch out! Well, this, I guess, is big problem. But no problem for mighty Toggle. Ha! We see you back at Ziggurat in 2 jiffies. Change form with the L1 button. Change back with the L1 button. He's called Toggle for good reason. Little Toggle, run fast and jump high. Very useful for fitting in small spaces, yes? Big Toggle, very heavy. Can weigh things down or sink to bottom. Then change to Little Toggle and see physics in action. Things, you must be big like bear or yeti, but not yeti because allergies, remember? things sink to bottom. Small things float to top and walk on water like ice skater. Very useful.